So how do you connect between an Instagram profile to a Facebook page? In this video, I will show you how you can do it. So stay tuned. Hi, my name is Ken and I help businesses to grow using digital marketing. And if you're new to this channel talks about digital marketing and entrepreneurship. So if you're interested in this kind of topics, do feel free to subscribe to this channel, turn on the notification bell so you don't miss any of my future video. And now before I proceed to the computer to show you how you can do it, you can do it in mobile with your computer as well, but there's some constraint which I will share while I'm doing it so that you're aware of it. Because last time you can have a multiple Instagram account linked to one profile, but now it's not. So it makes things a bit tricky, a bit tougher. So just take note before I jump into my computer. And with that, okay, let me jump to the computer so I can show you how you can do it. So I've created this new Instagram page in the computer. So you can see it here. So it's not linked to anywhere else yet. So I want to link it to my Facebook page, right? So that whatever that I post in the Facebook page, it will come into Instagram as well. So when you click on here, this is the Facebook page. So as you can see, this is for my Toastmasters Club. I usually do a video based on whatever that I'm facing right now, but this could be helpful to you as well, right? So now let's go to settings, right? When you go to settings, you go to Instagram, connect your Facebook page to an Instagram account. Just connect here. So you just have to put in your username and password and you connect to this account. So set up your business account. So I have not set up the business account for this yet. So I think it'd be good to set it up right now. So just continue. Continue. So I'm logging into my Instagram account right now. Yeah, you switch to a business account on Instagram. Continue. So I'm gonna put all the information here. And done. And with that, I've easily connected to my Instagram account. So whether you see whether you connected or not, you just have to go to the profile here, just refresh. Now how to check whether it is connected or not, right? So we go to messaging in the Facebook and then you can see the all messages. So I sent a message just now and you can see that testing 123 here, it appear here. So this means they are connected somehow, right? The only problem now is that you cannot link them between posts. For example, if you link through this way, even though you have stories here, you can't send it over here or vice versa, because they need a Facebook account to be connected, not just connected through page. So previously they allow more than one Facebook profile to be connected with multiple Instagram account. As usual, Facebook making things a bit difficult. So now they only allow one profile for one Instagram account. So this will be a bit challenging if you have multiple businesses. So do take note, right? And one other way you can do it is, which is you go to the Facebook account center. So you just go to the profile, right? If you have a profile that's available that's not linked to any other Instagram account, you can do this. If it's linked, I'm sorry to say you cannot. It can only link through Facebook page. So I put the resources down below, you can have a look. So I have to give a shout out to this video that I watched that recently told me about these new changes, because I've been searching hours and hours for this. I want to thank to her, right? And her channel is in the description box below, right? So how you can do it, you just have to go to edit profile, go down, you can see account center, right? So you can add account, right? When you add account, let's just click on it. So you can only link to one account, you cannot link to multiple, right? Previously they allow one Facebook profile to have multiple Instagram account, but now they don't allow it. So if you want to link the stories, link the page, there's really nothing much you can do other than have a dedicated personal profile for this. So this is not as easy as last time where you can easily just have a lot of different Instagram account connected to one. So this is something, a disclaimer that I need to put it earlier on, because I've been doing quite a lot of research, but then I know that this has been implemented last year when they want to link the messenger together. So yeah, it is not that easy anymore, right? Just a heads up, so do take note on this. Let me just quickly jump into my phone to check my Instagram profile. I'm just going to show you how does it look like when you want to connect a Facebook profile into your Instagram account. So I'm checking through my phone because this is an additional thing that I want to add on, right? You click on the three dot line, you go to settings, right? Then you can see this account center down there, Facebook account center. So if you go to computer, you can see it as well. Yeah, you just go to account center. And you can see it's actually linked to my account, right? So you can only connect one at one time. And once you connect, you're able to manage connected experience. It means you can connect between your story and post. And that's it. Logging across account, that is just show where you're logging in, right? So yeah, now In order for you to link the post between the Instagram account and the page, you need it to be linked through a Facebook profile, and you can only link one, right? Yep. So just to show you what's the difference right now, and yeah, hope it is clear. Thank you.
Yep. So that is how you can connect between your Instagram profile and your Facebook page. The technicality is not difficult. It's easy to do it. Only the problem is like what I mentioned there about the connectivity and the post transfer and things like that. But the messages will still go into the same page in Facebook, so you don't have to worry on that. But the thing is, you need to check it using the Facebook Business Suite, right? And with that, I hope you like what I shared. If you like this video, do give a like, right? Any questions, just put in the comment section below. I'll reply to all of them. And if you're new to the channel, subscribe, turn on the notification bell so that you don't miss any of my future video. And appreciate for watching this, and I hope it helps you. And with that, thank you very much, and I'll see you in my next video. Goodbye.